Hi, this is Hal, and this video is it's kind of a plug for a friend of mine, but it really talks about the best customer service I've ever seen in this new world of non-customer service. His name is Tom Griffin, and he's the owner of Mayfield Auto Collision. I'm there quite a bit between my family and myself. I think we're on a retainer with him. But here's what the sign said. It's like it was like on the counter, in a poster-sized sign. It says, "Please complain. Thank you for your business. We want everything to go perfectly. If your car was late or wrong, or if any of our services did not just satisfy you completely, or you're just having a lousy day and you want to unload on someone, please let one of our managers or our staff know. Thank you very much." Isn't that great? But the problem is that most companies, they say they have customer service, they don't follow through. Tommy is customer service. You can't have a problem with him. That's the way it's supposed to be. And if you do, he'll take care of it. Anyway, I love the please complain little thing. Maybe you should throw it in on your statements in your business or something to let your customers know that you really would like to know their feedback. I know one thing for sure, Tommy does. Thanks.